Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to the third episode of the solo series over on Pandemic Arc. And I hope you guys enjoyed the last episode I posted yesterday. I'm gonna try to be uploading more and more frequently. I'm gonna try to post once a day, or at least like 5 times a week. Because the problem is, on the weekends I do get busy. Because every weekend I play an Arc Wipe, so I can get more content out for you guys. So during the week, normally I'm editing like this. But yeah, if you guys do enjoy this one, it does get a little bit sketchy at some points. Please subscribe and like, and I'll see you in the next one.
491, that's actually not bad.
That's good.
I'm to Love Island, actually.
That's like my helmet.
Love Island of Yodo.
I'm just telling you when you're gonna fucking start it.
After building up my base a little bit, I went over to Gen 1 to tame some trikes and got into some PvP.
Right here. Are you following? Are you following?
Yeah.
Look at this shit. They have four indie.
Oh shit.
They're fat, bro, and they only have like three heavy, four.
Wait, what?
Yeah, and one auto, which that shit is nothing. Basically, that.
That's so easy.
They're fat, bro. They look like they're fat. Four indie? Excuse me?
We need a trike.
We have trike.
Do we have cakes?
Ring yellow drop, what do you think
make,
I get for?
Bro, we could probably make cakes. What do we need to make cakes? Look in the Discord.
I'll check in a second.
Well,
I'm just
yeah,
gonna
no,
level
Galaxy,
the I'm just gonna level the bad trick.
It's like 10 on 10 or something, I don't know. I think it's like 10 fiber, 10 medros or some shit.
10 fiber, 10 medros?
I don't know, no, that's not it.
Unfortunately that guy got away, but let's get on to the taming of the trikes.
Good, good.
Rapid to jingle, he's up already.
Oh, I'm getting off, mate.
Why?
Maybe it's 6 a.m. I don't know. Maybe.
No, it's 6 a.m. It's when it's like.
What?
I'm popping this magma thing.
That's all for the mannequin, if you.
What?
They have
but not this time we can actually kill
yeah,
them.
Or wait, what'd you say?
That they have a lot of.
A lot of what?
You cut out,
Gringo. Farm.
Yeah, a lot of farm.
Farm.
Okay, I'm right here. Whip it if you need it.
I got it. Wait, that's only 8 though, I don't know if I can.
No, I just need to. Yes. I'll just grab you, I'll just grab you. I'll just grab you here?
Yes.
I just grab up here.
What? Oh shit.
Are you?
Oh yeah, I'm so bad. I'm so bad at the game. Yes. Okay. Okay, I have one loss. Yes.
I needed pearls really badly for electronics for more turrets, so I went over to Gen 1 to tame an anglerfish. I then went over to Crystal Isles to do a pearl run. Time for me to go on a raid over on Ab that I've been scouting for a bit. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it or anything. This is kind of where shit went downhill. But yeah, I'll let you guys see that. I just sold. Oh, I just sold. So yeah, if I had just been patient there, I definitely would have gotten that raid. But now you're gonna see what happens when you are stupid. Why? No. That's over. My idea was to take an extra Sinnoh I had in my upload and go salvage the raid that I had failed over on Ab to try to build up again that night, but here's what happened.
No, please, no!